when I used to work down here in the 60s, 70s, I was a labourer. I worked on the dock side. And the guy that I laboured to was a shipwright called Andy McMahon. Andy was very political. And he became a member of the Labour Party later on. In the 19th of September, 1995, I was asked, along with Andy, to put the first spade in to that place, the Armadillo. And now here we are. Up to the moment, I'm putting a show that I love, the Steamie, on here. It's wonderful. Life's strange. I think I might cry, hang on.